Alco, I bought my records from Wyatt Earp in Flint, Michigan. It's a little mom and pop shop on Curl Road. And so all the good vinyl was as well. But that's where I'd go on record release day. Anybody else?
I remember. What was that? One on the corner?
I know we used to go to Encore Records in Ann Arbor to sometimes the U of M radio station would get early releases and they would give it to the store and the store would sell them like immediately. So sometimes we'd get things a week ahead in advance and whatnot. So
Irp did that too. I didn't want to say it though.
What's that other one? Kids something?
School Kids?
School Kids.
Yeah, School Kids Records, yeah.
Wazoo's a good one in Ann Arbor if you're ever over there.
A lot of good records with Ann Arbor, good college town.